I need to get my nails done before, and then afterwards I'm gonna go to the gym. So gym, laser, nails, Starbucks for sure, because I always get a Starbucks on the weekend, I treat myself. I was talking about this book by Penelope Douglas called Credence. It's like, it's a little bit raunchy. It's almost like 50 Shades. Like there's scenes in it where you're like